That is a big tube. We're gonna cut this off. Woo! Now there's a piece of foil that goes across here. We have to break the foil. All right, now, because that is such a big cut, take a piece of tape, 3 inches. Take this guy, you put it at about a 45 degree angle on one corner. And then you spin it. Now you have a small tip on the end.